Dude, I was playing hockey and my shoulder was against the fence, and the guy from the other team came and he just smashed into my leg really, really hard, and it hurts a lot. It hurts a lot right on the outside.
It's this one?
Yeah, just all over. We're right, like,
okay. When did this
ow, that hurts.
Okay, when did this happen?
This happened earlier today at practice. And then my friends, they brought me over here.
Okay. Has this ever happened to you before?
No. It hurts a lot.
What kind of pain is it?
It's like, it's just really painful. It's not achy, but it's like a sharp, like really painful.
Did you have any like numbness or tingling or anything going on that happened?
No, I just, it hurts so much, I yelled.
What did it feel like when it happened?
Like something was being stretched or something, I don't know, but it just hurt.
Did you hear any pops or anything?
I can't remember because I heard him, he hit into me and I was against the wall, and so there was all our pads were going against each other in there. I like sticks. Can't remember.
Okay, so you were kind of like leaning. Was there space between the wall and you?
Yeah, only my shoulder was on the wall, and I was leaning, and my legs were probably a few feet away from the wall. Oh, and then he just smashed into my leg. Ah, right there.
Okay.
It was really all over, but the outside of my knee really hurts a lot more.
Okay. I'm gonna just, can you just extend that other leg out, please?
Okay.
Just so I can.
That?
Yeah. Okay, so I'm just gonna start in here.
Okay.
In there.
Not really.
How did you say this happened? What was that? You were against the wall and he came in?
Yeah, I was against the wall like this and he came in and he
okay, hit me so like that. Okay, how's that feel right in here?
I mean, kind of hurts. I don't remember, but like he hit me, yeah, I felt everything, like a force all the way down my whole leg.
Okay. Because
he was wearing all of his pads and he just.
Right.
Like an asshole.
Okay. Is there anything over here?
No.
Let's look at your patella. Anything on there?
Not really. I mean, everything hurts a little bit, but.
So I'm just checking your MCL, okay?
Okay.
You got no pain?
No. Not really.
Okay. Anything up here?
No.
No? Okay.
Which I mean, everything hurts a little bit, but not.
Yeah. Okay, what about up here? Anything?
I don't know, but it's getting close.
Right by your T-band. Alright, what about over here?
Yeah, you're getting real close.
Okay.
Ah, it's right there.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so what I want to do is check your range of motion, okay, just kind of see how you're doing.
Sure.
So, go ahead and sit up with your knees off the table this way, okay? Okay, so with this leg, just go ahead and extend it all the way out as far as you can. Good. Can you go ahead and do it with this one? Good. Now, relax. I'm going to go ahead. Just relax. I'm going to go ahead and move this one for you, okay? How's that? That's okay? Alright, I'm going to go ahead and do this one now. Is that okay?
Yeah, I guess.
Alright, so what I want you to do is push against this hand all the way out. It's an elevator, okay? Go ahead. Go, 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 go. Good. Now go ahead and do it this one.
I got to hurt where the bruise is. Where I got hit.
Okay. Like I said, we'll keep an eye on that one, okay?
Sure.
Alright, this one. Go, 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 go. Good. Alright, that okay?
Yeah.
Alright, go ahead and lay it over on your stomach.
Okay.
Okay. Alright, go ahead and bring your heels to your butt.
Both of them?
Both of them, yeah. Can you bring that one up? As far back as you can go. Alright. Relax. I'm gonna go ahead and do this one first, okay? Is that okay?
Yes. At the end, I feel stress on bruises.
Okay. Now go ahead and push this. Push against me, heels all the way to your butt, okay?
Okay.
Go ahead. Push. Good. Okay. Now go ahead and do this one. So I'm gonna do it for you, okay? Okay. Is that okay?
Yeah.
All right. Okay. Hurts at the end?
Yeah.
Okay. Now go ahead and push against me, okay? Go. Go. Good. Go. Good. Okay, relax. How's that for you?
That hurts.
Hurts a little bit? Okay, you can go over and lay on your back. Are you having any pain with bending that one? Just don't want to.
I mean, just everything hurts.
Okay. All right. I'm gonna go ahead and do a special test for it. Okay. I'm gonna start with your good leg, so I know what your laxity kind of is, and then I'll go over to your bad leg. Okay.
Am I gonna be okay?
Can you flip over?
Onto my stomach?
No, with your...
My head over there? Actually,
you're fine. I'm just gonna check this really quick. Is that okay?
Yeah. And it hurt this leg.
I know, I just wanna check. Just because I'm thinking it's a little bit okay.
I think I might have a bruise here, though.
Yeah, you might from slamming into that wall. Yeah. It might be some contusions. We'll watch that on this side, just to make sure there's no chance of anything else. So we'll keep an eye on that, okay? But for right now, let's focus on this, okay?
Okay, thank you.
Okay. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ow!
Okay.
That really hurt.
Alright. Where's that at? Where's that pain at?
That hurt. All around outside.
Okay.
I can feel it.
Okay. While I have you here, I'm just gonna go ahead and check. Can you bend your knee?
Yeah, I guess.
Okay. Just gonna make sure your ACL's okay.
Okay.
Okay. Let's go ahead and check with this actually. Just go ahead and extend it. Can you actually go ahead and lay on your back, please? Just all the way down. Do you have any pain with that?
Everything my knee hurts right now.
Check that one again really quick, okay?
Okay.
Just go ahead and extend it and relax. Okay. Do you want to go ahead and sit back up?
No.
Or give me 1 second. Relax. Want to pull your hands together for me? Like that. Yeah, good. Okay. All right. Okay. You can go ahead and sit up. So, what I think happened is you have an LCL sprain. That's your lateral collateral ligament. So, when he came up at you and he came in from this side, you have a ligament and it's running on the outside, okay? When he came in and he hit you, that force applied pressure on that ligament.
Okay.
Okay. So you probably have, it's likely that you have an LCL sprain.
So it's not torn?
So,
or what does this mean?
Sprains are torn a little bit, but it's not a complete tear. Okay. So what we can do for you here is we're going to go ahead and start with rehab. Okay. So come in as often as you can. We're going to do a conservative. If for some reason in the next couple weeks you're not progressing and you're not getting any better, then we can move forward from there. But for right now, I think we can really do some great work with a very conservative treatment. So we'll ice you. Are you taking any medicine? I know it just happened earlier.
I haven't taken anything. This is just now.
Okay, do you have any Tylenol or ibuprofen or anything in your room?
I have Advil.
Advil? Okay.
Yeah.
That's fine. Go ahead and take that for pain as needed.
How much do I take?
Two every 4 hours. Okay. Every 4 to 6 hours. Okay. You might want to take that with food, just depending on how your stomach is or any, you know best. So what I want to do is start making your rehab log for that. So when you come in here, we can start focusing. Do you have any questions for me?
Yeah. Am I going to get better? When am I going to be able to play again?
Okay. That's a good question. It's just going to depend on, number one, how often you're coming in to do rehab with us. That's a big indicator. But if you take care of it, are you able to walk? Were you able to walk, or did your teammates carry you in here?
They helped me. They brought me in here, but I was kind of limping.
Kind of limping?
Yeah.
Okay.
Everything hurts right now.
Right, and that's fair. So then what I want to do is just put you non-weight bearing right now. So I'll give you crutches. If you want to get back faster, I think it's really important that we keep you off of that for now while we do some rehab. Are there any goals? What do you want to do in the next week? What do you want to do long term? Like, what goals do you have?
I want this knee to look like this knee.
Okay.
As soon as possible. And I guess for the LCL to heal as fast as possible.
Okay. Alright. Let me get you to fill out this sheet really quick. It's called the Lower Extremity Functional Scale, and it's going to ask you some questions about your lower extremity, okay? It's going to ask you questions about walking, how it feels to put shoes on. I know that just happened, but just think about how it's been the last couple hours, okay, and how we should fill this out. I'm going to go ahead and grab your crutches really quick, okay?
You got
one. So what I'm going to do on my end is I'm going to take a look at what you're having trouble doing, and I'm going to make sure we can start with those activities first, because these are things you're going to do every day when you're not on the ice. So I'm going to make sure our rehab plan is tailored to just the basics to start strengthening and healing that ligament, but also making sure you can start doing this. How I want to format is be very conservative at the beginning and start progressing as you get better. Towards the end, we'll start doing some more functional stuff, and we might go back to being on the ice. But just know that this is one, depending on how much time you're coming in with us to see us, and then how dedicated you are to our rehab program, okay? And just know that we're going to try and get you back on the ice as soon as possible, okay?
Okay. I have a question.
Yeah.
How long do you have to stay on these crutches?
At least until you're okay and pain-free with being weight-bearing, okay? So again, we'll check in every day, see what you are, and then go from there, okay? Have you ever used crutches before?
Yes.
Okay, cool. Do you have any other questions for me? Okay, well then just hang tight, we'll get you some ice, and then we will check in on the tour, okay?
Can I take a seat here?
Yeah, go ahead.